Mukha akong walis. Yeah. Okay, let me get this straight.
Hello. Shut the fuck up, no one cares.
Money go alone like Chia. Money go alone like Nia. I am a big idea. My twin's big like Tia. My twin's big like Tia.
It's poppin' loves and welcome to another episode of I'm Bored Again. I just know I'm going to put some context here. I know what you're thinking, my friends, my bros, like, what the hell is this? Why are you bleaching your hair? Again, is there anything else I have to do? I mean, how long will this season end if I'm bored again? Unless the school is really stopping me from doing this. And it's really a bummer. You know me, you know quarantine, so we friends though, we be like that. So as you can see, my green hair has already faded and it turned into a brownish kind of shade and it looks disgusting. I've waited for a long time to do this and I'm finally going to bleach my full hair. Yes. And even though I'm actually going to declare that my hair is gonna be done by the end of this video, like literally. So yeah, say goodbye to my virgin hair. I know what you're thinking right now. Why the hell is your hair so greasy? Yes, Sherisse, I haven't washed my hair for like 2 days. I've washed my body, okay? Don't get me wrong, it's just the hair, it's just the hair. I already put some oil in my hair so that it can form as a protective barrier from the bleach. Oops, I did it again. I bleached my hair now. Though you might be thinking, where the hell in the middle of pandemic will you get a hair dye? Let me tell you something, my friend. Online shopping. Yes, I have all the sources. Don't come at me and no one's literally gonna stop me. Yes, it is a whole heck package thing, yeah. Which includes all of my goodies and stuff to bust my boredom this pandemic.
Oof, the other phone was slow, but so I changed into a new phone, okay? I just borrowed this. I'm literally sorry for the very bad lighting and it really sucks here. So anyways, I have here like a huge tub of bleach. Wow, okay. It's going to expire in like 2022. Ha, save this for like 2 years more. So huge heck of bleach from Bremont something. Oh yeah, I'm literally sorry I am not using my mic right now because the mic is not compatible with this phone, so it's a real bummer. I really have to like, I have mid tools, some bottle. Like I have these ear protectors. Yes, don't ask. I haven't slept in like for like the past few weeks, and I am having trouble sleeping. This looks like a science project.
Okay, I just changed my clothes and
finally, I have already put on my gloves and let's get started. Okay, first rule of bleaching, never start with your roots. And always start with the lower area because that's what the Google says.
Yes, I use a sandbag because I am too broke to buy a shower cap. Drink your water. What else is better to do than to eat a red velvet crinkles? Because these are really good and so does my life. But then you question yourself, where should I go after I ate everything else? How would I spend my hours productively without eating the same thing? Because I am already very sick of this nonsense of my food. And this is where the adventure begins. The quest of finding a delicious meal worth my time. Sometimes in life, you just have to deal with it. And yes, I did go outside while my hair is still marinating and still has a plastic bag. But you're gonna ask yourself, why? Why have I come to this? As I look upon the window, I saw and reflect in my life the long way I have to deal with. Those white blue skies will turn into gray, and those long roads will never be flattened. And you're gonna ask yourself, what is it that I adore the most? I crave, I conquer Thai hunger. Finally, Burger King. Ah yes, the Voyager at its natural habitat. As I gaze upon the sky, I saw a magnificent phenomenon scattered with ice crystals. To order, I vibe as they alter the menu. To pay, to pick up, and to dance because this is what my hair looks like. And finally, I got my treasure and the quest is fulfilled. Okay, so like, this is what my hair looks like after the first bleaching session. Okay, I know, it looks like I can explain, it's actually a disaster. I didn't imagine that it'll be like this though. I hope you enjoy the Burger King trip as well as I'd enjoy it. Okay, so what are the plans? Well, I think I should bleach it for like a second time, another bleaching session, but I will be focusing on this brown side though, and I'll be right back and I'll see you guys in a bit. And I can't believe it, I look like a half celery and a half Wallis. Y'all gonna get it? So I just finished mixing the bleach. It's already super thick. It's thicker than you probably. And I'll see you guys in a bit after I bleach my dark brown side of the hair. See y'all. This is my hair. This is what my hair looks like after the second bleach, and it's literally dark outside because it's 3 a.m. Yes, it's a crackhead hour, so. I look like a whole new person, I swear. But anyways, it's too late to regret though, and it's too late to turn back because I already bleached my hair. Besides, school is almost up until like next month and I can never do this. It's okay to go blonde for a while though. Make sure that you know what you're doing because I don't. Don't do this on your own risk, okay? Don't do it. Don't you dare. I know that everyone has that urge that we want to go blonde for once in our life, and I finally done mine. I swear, I don't know how to feel about it. I don't know what I look like. I just can't feel the blondness right now. Also, thank you for this mango shake. I appreciate y'all. You should try some. Because I just literally look like a super saiyan right now, and this is my final form of my hair this quarantine probably, and next thing you know, I'll be the next Goku in Dragon Ball Z. I bet you that. Anyways, that's the wrap, baby, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it. Subscribe, make sure you thumbs up this video, and don't forget to follow me on my social media at AlienTrash on Instagram. Keep safe, my loves, and see you on my next video. Bye! Oh, I could hate me now. It's quite alright to hate me now.